there are battles that are more than black or white. And I could not put down my sword when justice was my right. Make them hear you.
Naivety can be defeated with a little thought. Stupidity can be overcome by thinking. Using your brain is not a crime. You don't have to pay for it. It don't take much time. We have to come to the stage where we start thinking clearly and for ourselves. The Most High says, try every spirit. When a black person coming around us, we start thinking, what does he want? What is he up to? Is he a crook? Is he a criminal? But when people of other race comes around, we take it for granted that they have our best interests at heart. We are suspicious of our own, but we trust our enemies. People, they are not our friend. They will never be our friends. We came from the same womb. We were born on the same day. But we have different fathers. Twins with different fathers. One father is the devil, that's the Caucasians. The other father is Isaac, that's Israelites. Isaac is a chosen of the Most High. The Most High have bestowed his blessing upon Isaac. The only reason why the devil planted Esau into Rebekah's womb was to try and steal the blessing that should come to the Israelites from the Israelites. He failed. And therefore, he is wrath with the Israelites. The Caucasian cannot be a friend, will never be a friend, because they hate you with a passion you will never be able to understand. Jano, fire, 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 fire.